In an age of lies, suppression, misinformation, and compliance, what will become of those who want to speak for the other side? What will happen to future generations being brought up as overly agreeable cattle? It will be passed down to generations to come. It is for this very reason I say to all, keep calm and speak strong. The next world struggle begins with a pen, which in turn ends in a sword. Know who you are in the coming history.